Along my way through life, I came to realize every disappointment is a blessing. When you know the will of God for your life, anything that happens to you, you smile over it. You're always happy about it because God's answer is the best. If he tells you no for the moment, be happy about it. If he says yes, you should also be happy about it. If he says wait, be happy about it. No does not mean that he hates you. Maybe he wants you to avoid an accident along the way.